Hey there, official developers notes from Tower of Fantasy developer team just arrived. Here are the summarized TLDR. First, there will be new mentorship and UI feature optimization. Second, there will be an optimized gameplay experience and overall grind optimization in the following modes. Third, there are more development of Gold Gear Titan Gears Smart Servants and Relics. There's also some tally for seasonal gameplay and new way of obtaining Fantasia by switching weapons. Lastly, there are more additions to be added in 3.2 which include the following. Please note that these optimizations and additions will be added to the game in 3.2 and future updates. What do you think of these new optimizations?